wasn't even looking at the camera. How are you? Hello, hello. I'm good. Hollow. That's how I read it in my head. I'm gonna adjust this. I need to move closer. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Oh, can I move closer? Yes, I can. Okay, great. Just have no leg room. That's fine. We're gonna draw some walruses today. Or learn how to. Where's my blue? Hello. I'm here for walruses. Me too. I'm good. How are you? That's great to hear. I have my reference pictures. They're so cute. Ew. Wait. A beaver eats vanilla ice cream? Is it eating its own butthole? Oh no! No. Look at this cute guy. So these are probably going to be imperfect, but we're doing Beaver, specifically. We're stellar. We need some more weird facts. They are cute and blubbery. No, eating beaver butt. Hey, Jamie. Hopefully, you guys can see this okay. Do I need to move it closer? Ooh, that's that's as good as it gets. I'm gonna start with this guy, I think. Oh, where is this going? I don't want to go there. And just for reference, I do this with a lot of animals. Here's some cows. Oh, cows. I drew some bats, which led to these bats. Now we're gonna try walruses. Walruses. Walruses? Walry? I like the cows. Thank you. Okay. It's basically like drawing a slug with a mustache. The cows are so cute. Thank you. I get like obsessed with things when I draw. So once I have an idea in my head, I have to draw it over and over and over again. And I drew these guys when I was drawing cows. They're strawberry milk. Get it? Strawberry milk. I love that one. Okay, let's draw some walrus. Looks like this guy in particular has like a head right here, and then he's a weird triangle. What does everything look like in Among Us Bean? And then he has a mustache. I think I made that too big. We'll see. And they got a cute little nose. Eyeball. Eyeball? Can't really see his little flipper feetsies. Something like that. He's got some wrinkles. Okay, have fun answering your email. Little head. They have like no neck. I think I should have made this like this. And then some tusks. Are they called tusks on a walrus? He's got like these things. I think that made the head a little too big. That general idea. Let's try this one with literally no neck. This one, his head is a little more square. Narwhal's necks, good idea. Ooh, good idea. I don't think I've ever drawn a narwhal. He's got more of a mustache. His are more like this shape. I don't think I've ever paid attention to their noses before. It's like, what's that card? Is it a spade? I play cards so much. It's like this. Is that what their nose is? Tusk? No neck. Oh, he's bigger than that. How can I? Why isn't this? Can't this be bigger? No, that's not what I want. Oh. Hold on a second. How is this? All right, anyways, rude. Rude. I wish this was brighter. Does that help? Ooh. No, not really. How's everyone doing today? Is anyone else drawing walruses? How do I get his nose in here? Something like that? He looks like, what's the bad guy in Sonic? With the mustache? His eyes kind of stick out like this. Floating lantern. Is this for your bullet journal or are you just drawing? Sounds cute. And this is all like mustache hairs. Bullet journal, fun. Is that your theme for January? This is like shaded here. Oh, he has like a little sad lip. Let's do this in this one. AKA eating. What are you eating? That's fun, Micah. You should post it in Discord when you're done. I don't think I've even posted mine in my Discord. I feel like I've just drawn an old man in water. I don't know if I like this one. I think I've drawn an old man. Little nose. Yum. Sounds delicious, though. I had sausage for breakfast also. I did not have eggs, though. Did I just draw an old man in water? I think that's what walruses look like, I'm discovering. Alright. I want a whole body. Wait, he's cute though. They're so cute. They're also very scary. Have you seen videos of them like fighting each other? Oh my god. though their whole body not in snow. Am I whispering? Oh, I need to draw him. Wait, can I get a closer one of this? Yes. Oh. Their eyeballs are a little bit... Oh, no! Oh, there it is. Their eyeballs are... low-key scary. Let's try it. Okay. It's like a circle. Oh, you can't even see what I'm doing. Circle. And this into this kind of goes this way. Why are their eyeballs so red? Also, what happened to the music? Something happened. There we go. He's got like a sad mouth. Let's get a different pink. I like that he's giving like the side eye.
One more time today. You'll get tired of my voice.
small shadow. It's like a slug with a mustache. Is chat working? Thank you, Nay. Let's do a whole body. Whole body. Thanks. They're Prismacolor Col-Erase. I don't know if you can see that. They're great. The eraser doesn't work. Fantastically, but it looks really good when you put watercolor over it. Sharpness. What does this one's little head look? So tiny in comparison. This is like this and this. This kind of shape. This. And then this kind of shape. I've never tried watercolor pencils and I really want to. Big ol' butt. I'm hearing the pencil on paper. Can you hear it? That's nice. Nice ASMR. Digital stuff is fun to watch, but this is nice. Yay, I'm glad you like it. I wasn't sure if this would be, I don't know, interesting, because the digital stuff I've done so far, you don't really see my process of making something. You just see I start at my sketch. Thought this would be a change, a little different, and I was really worried that my camera wasn't gonna work because it wasn't really working last night. Because I can do this digitally, like sketch out and stuff, but think for experimenting and learning, hand on paper is better. What? This is not the right perspective. Weirdness. This is bigger. Because perspective. They're like flippers, fins, are weird because they're on land, they just look tiny. Perspective, crisp. Do some blubber wrinkles. Cute. I don't love the flippers. I don't think I know what's happening there. Oh, no. Oh, sir. Adopt a walrus. Is that a baby? Their eyes are a little scary, though, to be honest. Oh, yep. Yep. Let's do this one in purple. Have you seen elephant walruses? The walruses? Yes. They got like a lot going on in this area. We can try to draw one of those. This one's so cute. These little baby tusks. Okay. The little whiskers look so thick. Pacific walrus. Oh my god, this camera situation. It's really fun for me. There it is. Got like circle area. And then his body's like here. I wish I could see the rest of this picture, like down here. I think this needs to be bigger. He's got one fin. Up. Is it a fin? Okay. Eyeballs, like right here. I never realized how kind of scary their eyeballs are. They got a little sad mouth. Tusks are like these little baby jammies here. I think I made him skinnier than he is in the photo. That's okay. Kind of looks like how my mom looks like when she's posing for pictures. Right, Micah? I mean, I don't think I'm wrong. walrus. I think I made his fin kind of small. He's cute. Draw him on a little rock, maybe? So this makes sense. Alright, I want a picture of their face. Oh! Where your teeths? Creepy. That's creepy. I don't like that. Look at that. Look at this face. Let's draw that. The green guy. They got like a little sad lip. This looks like a platypus. What have I done? I mean, it kind of comes out and then in. Looks like a duck somehow. I love that one. Why are their eyeballs so bulgy? That's cute. Ooh, this sass. Thank you. kind of look like aliens. The more I look at them. Nose is like right here. This is a mustache. Wrinkles. Water. What if he had eyebrows? No, I think I drew him a little too sad. I really like that one. And I really like this one. Oh! Rude. This one. So I'm gonna try. To just draw one without looking at a picture. Ooh! Ooh, shaking. Usually my point when I do this, or my goal, is to be able to draw it without looking at a picture and do it in like a illustrative way. What did I just click on? Oh. Like this bat. Like it's very obviously a bat. And inspired by a bat, but a cartoony version of a bat. I want to paint him. He's cute. So I got a roundish face, round squarish. And I got this mustache. And their triangle-ish nose. Their eyeballs are very round and off to the side. They got a little sad mouth. Tusks. I really like the eyebrows. Just end up looking like old men. I I don't know about that. I do like the eyebrows. Maybe I should just make it an old man. Thank you. I really like this one. And this one. But I'm going to try to draw them as old men, because every time I try, they end up looking like old men. Oh my god, pencil holder. Get out. So if he has like a squared. Old man mustache. Eyeballs are off to the side. But what if he had glasses? Oh, I made the eyeballs really uneven. Old man glasses. Old man sad face. Give him eyebrows again. Old man walrus. Or is that a hipster? Oh my god, let's draw a hipster walrus. Because I love him. Let's paint a couple of these first and see what they look like colored in. Can we give one of them a pipe? Absolutely. Absolutely, great idea. I really like the idea of a hipster walrus. I think that's what we're gonna do. With a pipe. Old man hipster. You could be. It's just a lot of practice. What does this color look like? Ooh. Okay. Dry. Can do a little sketch. I think I'm gonna make him like. What kind of glasses does a hipster old man walrus have? Eyeballs. He's gonna have the mustache. Should I give him a curly mustache? So he's super hipster? Circle ones? I feel like that fits a walrus. He's got a triangle nose. They're gold glasses. Let's see. Give him a pipe. Yes, like the ones I have. Hold on. Like the ones serial killers wore. Pretty sure Jeffrey Dahmer had them. Shame to admit, I am a hipster. These Dwight Schrute, Jeffrey Dahmer glasses. Okay, let's try that. Yeah. Those are the ones I wear the most, actually. Because they're actually very comfortable to wear. So those are like... It's gonna be weird to draw on a walrus that has super far apart eyes. I might have to do just circle ones. Let's see. Thank you. I try really hard. And they have that bridge. He's got a pipe. All right, let's make him bigger. I think I'm not gonna do his whole body, maybe him just sticking out of the water. So he's gonna be like this, maybe? Some water. Actually, I'm gonna move this down. My poor sad eraser broke, and now I just have this little nub. Let's start with his face. Got a weird square face-ish face. Should I do like a twisty mustache or just a shaggy mustache? Meh. Mm-hmm. His eyeballs are over here. Well, it's raining. It was supposed to snow all day today and hasn't done anything but rain. Twisty. He looks like the bad guy from Sonic, though. Maybe not after I make him hipstery. I wish it snowed here. It was supposed to all day. School was canceled here and everything. And then it just rained. I'm sure the roads are icy though. Because it got real cold. I don't like this side of the mustache. Whatever, we'll figure it out. I got a triangle-ish nose. Little swirlies in it. chilling in the water. He needs a pipe and a white claw. Not sure how to make his head. I don't know how realistic I want to go. Because all these walrus we were looking at had, like, no neck. It just went from head to back. Or a PBR. Oh my god, this would have been a great idea for my PBR entry. Stupid. It's too late. Yo, what am I? Is this what a pipe looks like? Yeah, this is right, right? Two feral walruses and seals. Just fat ovals with eyes and fins. That's true. Oh, he needs tusks. Should I try to see if I can make his... This may look stupid. We might erase this. Let's try to put his fin up. Put a PBR in his hand. Let's do the other side, though. The pipe is already on this side. Draw this fin. Their fins are weird. Like that. That's a pipe and a beer. What else do hipsters wear? Oh my god, should I put him in a beanie? Am I just drawing myself? Do a little blue ribbon. Walrus Michelle. I think I am drawing myself. This was supposed to be like an animal study. Another blue. I just stabbed the microphone. Turns out, I do not. Let's just use this one. still don't know what to do with his head. Just end here. So do I. See what he'd look like with a beanie. This looks like a bowler hat. What have I done? Oh, make it pointy at the top. Make it look less like, what is the robber's name in Home Alone? Is mine pointy? Oh, that looks better. Good call, good call. Now it looks more like a beanie. Also slightly looks like a condom, but we won't talk about it. Oh. Wait, if I do this, does it help? I feel like that fits the hipster aesthetic then. Should I make him say something? Something, save the ocean-y? What's an insult a hipster would use? Hopefully, we'll see. Do hipsters say dude? Bro? Hipsters say bro? What do hipsters say? Here, bitch. What if he said, like... I don't know. I'll make this little bubble. Is looking wild. Should I make him blue? The ocean's already blue. Maroon beanie. Yes. Is it because I'm wearing a maroon beanie? Too. I also think it'll look good with the blue. So it works. I don't honestly know where his ears are. Do walruses have ears? Maroon. Yeah. Better figure it out. like a little pipe that color too, so they tie in together. I do have a gold. Oh no. Oh. I don't know why it does that. I don't know how this is gonna look actually. Oh, like that. Like gold. I don't know how we went from old man to hipster, but
I'm okay with it. Fix the PBR. Do PBR right.
I wish that this is what I did for the PBR contest now. This is pretty great. He's fun. I think he's fun too. color is this? Yeah. Red stripe. Do some details. Tell Carly thank you. I think he's cute too. I'm still deciding on what I want him to say. Maybe like, save the ocean, bro. Is bro the right word? I don't want him to sound like frat guy-y. No, bro. So what should he say? What do hipsters say? I feel like I should know. He low-key is. I think it's the pipe. And the glasses? Or just the mustache and the pipe. I like that I make the tusks uneven every time. Hello, hello, Megumi. How are you? I don't know. I started trying to learn how to draw walruses and paint them. And every time I drew them, they kind of look like old men. And then somehow that turned into a hipster walrus. He's drinking a PBR, smoking a pipe, his glasses and a beanie. I'm glad I just had that gold on hand. Thank you. Still trying to figure out a very hipster-like phrase for him to say. Something about not littering or saving the ocean. I don't know what yet, though. Wally Russell Flipsworth. I love that name. That's perfect. I don't think I could have come up with a better name. That's fantastic.
no idea what this song is, but it sounds very hopeful. She could be talking about being sad and depressed, but it sounds hopeful. I didn't think I was going to be painting a hipster today. Same. I'm here for it also. I'm not sure yet. I didn't have a plan for today other than painting walruses. Me too. I wanted it to be different than him. Because I, for some reason, wanted him to be blue. Oh, thank you. That's so sweet. That is perfect, Ryan. I love that. I might need to plug in this camera to make sure it doesn't die. Which hopefully doesn't make it turn off, because it has been rude today. Sorry for the earthquake. Yeah, I did it. I know, it's hard. They don't really have, like, lingo. Other than you wouldn't understand. That's perfect. That's very hipster. I don't know if I want to do actual line work or just paint? I need to revisit his little fin here. Paintbrush is my favorite. I got it a while ago, but I for some reason don't ever paint anything that big. Because of that, I need tiny brushes. I do like the idea of him saying something about ocean conservation or something like that, because that's where this idea came from. I was watching them walruses die. Yeah, it was so sad. The documentary itself is great, except for that one moment where they just talk about how walruses' homes are being ruined by global warming and now they have nowhere to go and they're just like jumping off cliffs. His mustache. His little mouth. Am I putting my hand in paint? I sure am. Is this off camera? If this was a whiskey in his hand instead of PBR, he would remind me of Ron Swanson. His eyes, but I'm nervous. I feel like if you mess up the eyes, the whole thing is ruined. Ruined. Right. Maybe I won't. Maybe I'll do the water first. White ink. Oh, smacked my mic again. Yeah. That one's a good one too.
little uneven nostrils. I'm gonna use this ink for the white. I have white watercolor, but it just doesn't do anything. It works great for making colors lighter, but as far as like putting white down, I love him so much. He is iconic. I really need to do his eyes. I'm just scared. That's such a good idea, Jamie! That's such a good idea. I have to figure out to where. There's so many places. You should have some Whale Foods Market! Yes! That's one hipster thing I don't do. I feel like I am pretty hipster. I'm not ashamed to admit it. But I do not shop at Whole Foods or Whale Foods. That would be a cute thing for him to say also. I exclusively shop at Whale Foods. If I did like a series on walruses, would they all be hipster? Or should I try to actually make one an old man, like I started doing? Or should it just be this one character? Because he's a really good character. Same, I would too. All different ones. I could see him on a shirt with a little on a pocket. If I did that, I don't know if I would have to change the can enough so it's not so obviously PBR, or if that matters. How do copyrights work? Is iconic and needs to be immortalized. Yes, he does. Probably try to draw him digitally too. It's easier to make stickers that way. And they just turn out so much better than if you try to use a painting. I say that, but when I had my Etsy shop open, my sticker that was purchased the most was an actual painting, so maybe I don't know what I'm talking about. Hype beast walrus. Diva walrus. What does a diva walrus look like? I keep imagining a walrus that looks like Dolly Parton, and I don't associate Dolly Parton with being a diva, but I just keep imagining a big blonde wig. Right? Especially so that way I can like really clean everything up. Make it sharp and crisp. Beyonce. Beyonce walrus. That's good. Little shadow in the water. Oh my god, what if I did... Oh, or Dolly. It'd be so great. Wouldn't it? What if I did, like, a Britney Spears walrus, but she had, like, the python? Little fins holding up the yellow python. Was it a python? Whatever that big snake was. Little green bra thing. Thin on it. Oh, that's good. Britney Spears would make a good walrus. But I also like Beyonce. And Dolly. What was the other one you said? Hypebeast? What does that mean? Ooh, I could do like an old school hip hop one. Is that what hypebeast means? I don't think so. I really don't know what that means. But like, big gold chain. Maybe a backwards hat. Do you like how I'm still avoiding doing the eyes? And a Supreme shirt. How would I put Jordans on his fins? I could make it work. Figure it out. Also, like an e-girl walrus would be really funny. Girl. I think that one would end up looking really cute. She'd have to be purple, I think. Little hearts by her eyes. Hippie walrus, yes. His eyes. I'm gonna draw it first. Hippie walrus would fit in with the Save the Ocean vibes. This one? Mm-hmm. He does look like Bill Murray. No. Did he wear a red hat? Oh yeah, it was red hat. He had glasses too, didn't he? No, I don't know. I don't think that's true. I think I made that part up. Okay. Did he? Mm-hmm. I know. And you know so many ocean facts, too.
And he had, like, two ready. One about a wasp. And I forget what the other one is.
He is in school, so he might be doing school things.
I think one of his eyes looks lazy.
Thank you for the follow.
We're painting walruses. Well, not anymore. We're just painting one hipster walrus.
Oh, thank you.
I appreciate it so much.
Have we decided on what he's gonna say yet? There are some good suggestions. What was the one you said, Micah? Trey, do you have any suggestions for what a hipster walrus would say? If he's trying to get people to conserve the ocean? That's not right. Care about ocean conservation. Oh, yeah, yeah. That was a good one. I think if I redo this digitally, I may have some smoke coming out of his little pipe. I hate anything organic and homemade. Instagram understands me. Oh, that's good. I like the whale foods one too. That Ryan said, I think I only shop at whale foods. That's good. Kombucha is my personality trait. Yo, so I know we've been talking about how I am a hipster, but that one is a straight attack on my life because I love kombucha. Oh no. Is drinking kombucha a super hipster thing? Maybe I'm more of a hipster than I even know. Yikes. That's okay. I think there's worse things you could be. Pink Lady Apple is the best kombucha ever. Pink Lady Apple? What is that? I drink a lot of GT's kombucha. And there's also a local brewery here that makes beer as well as kombucha. And they have a lavender lemon. That's so good. Oh wait, what? What did I miss? No, my eyesight is perfectly fine. These are fake glasses. There's a whole ass kombucha bar. That's awesome. I mean, he's drinking beer, but still, I also love kombucha. I think though, if I decide to make it into stickers, like we were saying. Oh God, whoa. What am I doing? I might have to change what the PBR can looks like, because I don't think I can do that. How does copyright work? I don't think I can do that. We're sitting in, you're taking us there. Yes, I am down for a kombucha bar. When COVID is over. What is that? Sued. Right. I think PBR is pretty lenient with their use of what? Their artists using their stuff, because they're super into the art community. Coca-Cola is the same way, because it's almost like free advertisement, but also I'm not trying to get sued. Try pink. Is it by GT's? Who makes it? I don't think I've ever seen Pink Lady Apple.
GT's has this new winter flavor for their kombucha, and it's blood orange. Oh my god, it's so good. Code CU for even thinking of it. Would they? Have to look for it because it sounds delicious. I am like upset that I didn't do this earlier because I don't know if you all know, but PBR does this thing once a year where artists can submit their illustrations for their cans, and they pick three winners because of the different size cans, and I submitted two, but now I feel like some variation of this walrus would have been great. Because he's so hipster. He did that. Are you talking about the PBR thing? Someone makes his passion fruit pineapple kombucha. Mmm. That sounds amazing. I handed some of my work too. That's awesome. Hopefully one of us wins. Or both of us. I would take third place. I don't care. I also don't even... I mean, I want the money. But the exposure to PBR, like your work being on a PBR can, it's so dope. There's always next year. That's true. I have a whole year to perfect this walrus. I take the bare minimum. Right? Me too. I think it's really cool that they do that, though. Sometimes I see some of the other submissions that people have done, and I'm like, oh no, I have a chance. I could do this. And then I see other people's like super detailed, crazy artwork, and I'm like, oh no, I don't have a chance. Especially because my artwork is very cartoony, very illustrative. Two first names. I love his name. It's perfect. Dre, I didn't know you did artwork also. You do a podcast on your stream? And what else? Well, we're getting Wally Russell on a PBR can one day. And you all can say, I was here for the creation of Wally Russell. I do have a lot of things. The podcast the other night was my first time tuning in. It was very interesting. Yeah. I was there until Twitch decided to kick me out. It's like, you can't be here anymore. It was. Yeah, I definitely want to go back and watch and listen to the whole thing. Because you were having a very interesting conversation. I think I need some little reflection in his glasses. But his eyeballs are still very wet. Oh no. Well, hopefully you still are able to. I used to apprentice. And then I stopped mostly because of the owner. Oh look, my timer. That's the first time I've seen it. I forgot I did that. I'm still very much learning what I'm doing here on Twitch. Yeah, and I never even, I don't know, things just got weird between us, so it was hard to be there, and he would never let me know when his schedule was. I don't know, a lot of weird. I've considered going back to it, but like you said, COVID kind of makes that difficult. So funny. I'm glad we went with twisty mustache. I feel like it just fits it more than if I did like a proper walrus mustache. To fix this. Whoa. I feel like I need to switch my glasses just so I can match him. I should. Where'd I put them? These ones honestly hurt the bridge of my nose, but these ones are blue light. When I'm doing art on the iPad, helps my eyeballs, but I'm not doing art on the iPad. All my glasses are all so dirty. Yes. Now I just need a mustache. I've said so many times that if I could grow a beard, I 100% would. I would dye it purple. I hate when my paintbrush does this.
Glasses are so much more comfortable, to be honest. I should do a female version of him and like fully lean into making myself into a walrus. I've seen, I don't know if people fully dye it or if it's like that chalk temporary paint type thing, or if they're spraying it. I feel like beard hair is hard to dye. But I've seen people with different colored beards. My stomach just grumbled. Brown with red in it. I know a lot of guys that have brownish hair and end up getting red in their beard. Eastern Standard Time Zone. Yes, I am. Correct. Okay, good luck. I have not had a beard since I was... Wait, do you not currently have one? Wait, what? I have not had a beard since I was 25. I haven't not had a beard. That's it. Oh. I mean, if I could grow one, I would have one all the time, too. Stellar! You're here! Micah was just saying earlier that asking where you were for disturbing facts. Also, hi. Hello, hello, welcome. So we painted walruses, drew them, and then it turned into a hipster walrus. I still really like this one. Couldn't grow one when I was in high school. Me neither. I got home from school a few minutes ago. Okay. Well, welcome. I hope school was okay, considering school. I think I'm definitely gonna draw this digitally. I don't know if I'll stream it or if I'll just do it on my own. Wait, what? What? I got home from school. My brothers both grew up facial hair faster than me. Oh, school was great. I got accepted into my college of choice while waiting for pizza! Yes! Congratulations! That's so exciting. What college? And waiting for pizza. How great. You should definitely do it digitally. Should I stream it or just do it and show you? Because I want merch with Wally. Same. Can you imagine a little beanie too with him on it? That would be cute. I'm thinking about making a Redbubble account, and you can buy merch that way with my designs. Chime me in on the beard thing since 2016 over here. Never going back. Yeah, I can't honestly. I mean, I've known you for so long that I know what you look like without a beard, but I feel like that's part of your personality now. I'd be down for a stream of it. Okay. Stony Brook University. That's so exciting. I'm so happy for you. Congratulations. And while waiting for pizza, getting pizza and good news. What a great day. All right. I'm going to write that quote that Micah said before I forget it. And then I'll finish his eyeballs. Has deceived me. My hair has deceived me. I grow body hair faster than Dan, but I grow facial hair slower. It's my personality trait. I feel like anybody with a beard has a beard personality trait. Alright, what was that quote you said, Micah? Let's see if I can find it. Also, for sure, next year this is getting submitted to PBR. Whole ass kombucha bar. There's a new thing called ocean concentration, which you probably never heard of it. Okay. Congrats, Teller. Now I lost the quote. Oh, it's. But you've probably never heard of it. Never mind. I got it. To head up, but this was a fun stream. I can't wait to see more of the walrus. Thank you for stopping in. Thank you for the fantastic name. The perfect name. Wait, what's his last name? Wally Russell. What? Blubsworth. I think that's what it was. Blubsworth. That's a good one, too. Perfect. I'm gonna write his name down also so I don't forget, because I love it. But thank you. Have a good rest of your Friday. Thank you for being here. Worth? That's funny. Okay, let's add some details to his little pipe here. Not in that color. My friend always talks about how they hate that they have to shave every day in order. It's not gonna be hard, and I just wish that I could exchange their hair growth speeds. I mean, maybe just not right now. Maybe you have some time. him so much. When I did this, animal study with the cows, I really liked how the strawberry milk idea kind of evolved, but that was just on my own. So having you guys to develop this hipster walrus conservation character is a lot more fun than trying to think of things on my own. I'll do a little bloop. And then one on this eye. Right here. Do a little highlight on his nose too. Stellar, do you have any ocean facts for us? Let's revisit his tusk too. I think it's funny, his tusks are uneven. Fits the hipster vibes. Polar bears constantly overheat to the point that it's one of the greatest threats polar bear has as a species. Overheats? Oh my gosh. How do they live in zoos? Greatest threats. Oh, I guess because it is getting warmer. Oh, that's sad. Could be the opposite. Right, but it makes sense because they only live in very specific places where it's very cold. And with ice melting, everything getting warmer, it would be a threat. Gonna do a subtle PBR. Maybe if I redraw this for a sticker purpose, I could make like hint at PBR without saying it. Like give it different initials. Or something like that. Bear has blubber, black skin, and white fur that acts as a double-edged sword. I didn't know they had black skin. I wouldn't have guessed that. absorbs the most sunlight.
To keep them warm. But they're overheating. Oh my god. Paintbrush. Cute nose. Yeah, I think if I did this digitally, that would change a couple things. But really happy with how he looks. Let's do some like glass reflection. Have too many defenses for the cold. It's crazy. They're also really cute. Ain't getting colder. Very true. So earlier we discussed turning this walrus into a sticker and having some of the proceeds go to ocean conservation, which I really, really like that idea. The top riders of the moose. Wait, what? For a moose? How are they? How? They're huge. They're ginormous animals. Oh, I didn't mean for that to be so thick, but. I didn't know that. I can't imagine that happening because they're just so big and seemingly top heavy. Swim down to eat seaweed? No way! That's crazy. I had no idea. Just never picture a moose swimming, let alone diving. Oh, true. It's a huge meal.
Orcas like playing with their food. Can't imagine playing with a moose, though. Oh my gosh. Paintbrush. Killing me. Here we go. Are the ultimate predators? They are. They are scary. I assume they have to, like, tag team. How does that happen? What do we think? Wally Russell. Oh, I am real good at this. Is he cute? Yeah, I could see that. I might do a little, couple little sketches of our other ideas so I don't forget them, because I really like them. Yeah, I can't imagine there'd be any other way. Pink. We'll do a quick sketch of the Britney Spears. The only thing is, they're all gonna still have mustache hairs, because otherwise it doesn't make sense. Wally's adorable. Thank you. Ryan, who just left, named him. That was perfect. And chat had a bunch of ideas for other walrus characters. So what we had? We had Britney Spears, a diva, I need to look at what Britney was wearing. Fams. Yes, okay. We got Britney. What was the other ideas? Beyonce? Hello! Welcome, how are you? I'm drawing walruses. Okay. Yes. I'm drawing little sketches of them before I forget. Do you see Britney? Britney Walrus. Beyonce, I think I'm gonna do like the single ladies outfit. Finn. do this fin down, actually. This fin up. What did Ryan say? I think he said if you liked it, you should have put a fin on it. But she had like this one arm top. What am I doing? Why am I making her taller? Give her a little poof and hair. Beyonce? 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 What was the other ones? Should I do an actual old man too? Could do like a grumpy old man. He's grumpy about ocean conservation. Little mustache. Nose. Little sad mouth. We'll do the round glasses on him. Oh, also the old school rapper. Can put him in a backwards hat. Give him a chain. Snoop, yes. Snoop Walrus. And Martha. Oh, two of them together. Oh, that would be great. What would I have to put on Martha for you to be able to tell that I'm trying to, like, depict Martha? Should she be baking or something? Because, man, I can't just draw an old white woman walrus. What does that look like? Chain. Maybe I'll put his fins, like, in. Like he's being cool. Apron. Good call, good call. And I guess if she's next to Snoop, then you'd be able to tell. With a shovel in her hand? Why does she have a shovel? Is she digging? What is she digging for? Wait, what? Is this a joke? I don't get it. Oh, is she gardening? Oh my gosh, he's my favorite. This, like, rapper one. I really have to truly figure out what their fins look like, because... Oh, like a gardening shovel. Hi! Lady Raina, welcome! We're drawing walruses. We did a study on walruses so I could learn how to draw them correctly. And then it ended up being me painting a hipster walrus, aka me. His name is Wally Russell Blubsworth. Thank you, chat, for that. And now we're sketching out ideas for different walruses. Thank you so much! I love them too. I went in not knowing how to draw them at all. This was my first one. Trying to figure it out. And then I got there and they end up all looking like old men. So this one had little glasses. This one I think is still my favorite. Very sassy. Other than Wally, because he's number one. I also like this quick sketch of like old school rapper walrus. Britney Spears walrus. Beyonce walrus. How would I depict Snoop Dogg though? What is his hair? He has dreads, right? Eyeballs, mustache, little nose, and then I need to look at what Snoop Dogg looks like. He has braids, but also a goatee, and he always has sunglasses on, so, and smoking, so maybe okay. I'll put him in some cool sunglasses. Have like a smoking in one hand flipper. Have his little arm around Martha. Like how this turned into me drawing walruses as celebrities. Make a chain and a jersey. Oh, jersey, that's a good one. I also think it's funny, like when I draw these female versions of them and they still have a mustache. Because walrus. Open. She'll have an apron. With a little shovel. Ooh. That looks like not a shovel. I don't know what that is. Oops. Mustache. Must ache? It looks like it says must ache. Must ash. Also, I want to draw. Let's see if I can fit her in. Do I have room over here? Little e-girl. Walrus. Let's just erase Beyonce's flipper. She doesn't need it. Mustache. Eyeballs.
Whoa. I do like the little hearts. I wonder if I can fit in little hair clips somehow. I can do like a little hair. Little sad mouth. For some eyelashes. I love the little e-girl walrus. She's cute. I need to move this heart over. Here's our chat-inspired walrus ideas. I'm gonna darken Brittany so you can see her better. All the mustaches crack me up. She had like a little tank top bra thing. I don't know if I should give her bottoms. And her snake. This light is a lot. I love them. I think I'm done for today. Oh my god, he looks so cute. I think somehow he looks cuter on the screen than he does in person. I can't wait to draw him digitally. I don't know when I'll do that, but probably soon. And I'll probably stream that, especially since you are all here to witness this happening. But I'm going to... Should I eat something? Yeah, I should eat something. I appreciate you all for being here. And thank you for the new follows. What is happening here? I do have a Discord if anyone would like to join. I'll probably post the close-up of all my walruses there. It was like very short shorts with a dress train. I could probably do the train. The shorts won't make sense on a walrus. Are those
those little hands clapping? Thank you. I'm gonna go get something to eat. Appreciate all your walrus help. I don't think I could have come up with this idea on my own, honestly. I'll be back to draw him digitally if you guys want to see me do that. I'm gonna do it regardless because he's so fun. Wally Russell Blubsworth. Bye, guys. Bye. Bye. Ooh. Oh, camera's not even on that.